Guys, it's Random Gage, and today I'll show you how to make a passcode lock door. So, this is the door, and to open it, you need to enter the passcode, the correct passcode, which is really hard to do. So, look, my password is 1, 3, and 5. 1, 3, 5, and it opens. If you press the wrong one, it closes right away. So today I'll show you how to make a tutorial about this. This is how it looks behind. You could just color this with blocks. Okay, so I'll show you the tutorial. So it's over here. So we're making like a doorway. Put in cobblestone. It's gonna be 3x3 because 3x3 is kind of easier to do than like only 6. There's other methods to do it. There could be a door over here, through you here, and through the other side. It's gonna work, but it's gonna take a long time to build. So I'll just show you this simple way of doing this. So we build this. Now all we do is just put levers. We'll take a signs. Where are they? Signs here. And we label the numbers, or you could label whatever you want. So we'll say A, G. This is A, G, F. This time I'll do in the alphabet, F, U. It doesn't look strange, but I just put random. E, I. Okay, so this is how it's gonna look. A, F, E, G, U, I. Oh my god, it's getting nice. Okay, let's do this quick. Then we boot. You could use any box you want, but I'll just use this. And what I want my password, let's say I want my password to be A, U, E, and I. A, it's gonna be here. E, I, and U. And use the lower bottom. And you have to remember the passcode, the pattern, if you don't want to like get stuck outside of your house, if you want to make a house like this. All we do next, I'm just going to use this block right now. All we do next, we just place a, we place a block over here. Click 1, click 2. So this is what it's gonna be. Take a rust and you put it here. You put some here. Oh wait, I messed up. Oh, sorry guys. Okay, so I'm just gonna do like this. Take here, here, and here. And as you may see, let's see if it's gonna work. It's not. If it's not that far for redstone, yep, it works. If you're gonna do it this way, it's gonna work. But it's you see, it's barely works, but it works. I'll do next, you just cover this. You see, you have to put the redstone torch. You cover this however you want. I'm just gonna cover this like this so it doesn't look any obvious. This is like a passcode door, like this. So just cover this to put torches. No, not redstone torches, just put like regular torches. Now let's put an iron door. See, what? Wait a second. My password will work for some reason. So, yeah. You see, it works. Yep, you're not supposed to place a block over there. Because then it's not gonna work. So, we go again. Yeah. So yeah guys, when you've done and covered everything, I'll just enter my passcode. A, E, U, I. And the door works. If you press the wrong one, like I told you, it's not gonna work. So this was the tutorial how to make a passcode door. This is how it all looks. If you press this one, it's gonna work. And the door is gonna close. All the torches are not working, but because of this one, it's gonna work. I mean, it's not gonna work. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked the video, you could leave a like. If you don't, just don't dislike. Just don't do anything. Subscribe to my channel, and I hope you enjoyed this video. See ya.